awed by shame or fear, till a new object struck my sight and start my wild career. I saw one hanging on a tree in agonies and blood. He fixed his languid eyes on me as near his cross I stood. Should never till my latest breath. Shall I forget that look? It seemed to charge me with his death, though not a word. A second look he gave, which said, I freely forgive. This blood is for thy ransom paid. I die that thou mayest live. Thus, while his death my sin displays in all its blackest hue, such is the mystery of grace. It seals my pardon too. Thank you for what you did, for all that you went through. I give my life to you. It's the least I can do. Take up thy cross, the Savior said. If thou wouldst my disciple be, deny thyself, the world forsake, and humbly follow after me. fate. Fill thy weak soul with faith. His strength shall bear thy spirit up. Praise thy heart and nerve thine arm. Take up thy cross, nor heed the shame, nor let thy foolish pride rebel. The Lord for thee the cross endured, to save thy soul from death and hell. Take up thy cross and follow Christ. Nor think till death to lay down. For only he who bears the cross may hope to wear the glorious crown.